How are we doing tonight? Woo-hoo! Ready to have fun? Yeah! Let's give it a hand for Mr. Duvall. That was touching. I like that. Yeah. Warm the cockles of your heart. So I'm gonna give you guys a choice before we get started tonight. I could do a few magic tricks, you know, I'd do some cool stuff with quarters, maybe some matches, or I could show you something with no illusions, no tricks, just reality. So first, let's hear some applause if you want to see the magic. Now let's hear it if you want to see something else. My kind of crowd. Just remember, if this gets a little too much for you, you could have had the quarters. Oh, okay.
Just told Monkey to get real.
Well, getting real, huh? Okay, well, the first thing that we're going to do tonight... I saw some newbies. I need some help. Yeah, I saw all of you guys get up. I'll be right back, actually. Oh, yeah. This is what happens when you give me a microphone. See, what happens is I just, like, go forward and I act like I'm not looking at anybody, and then I snag it. What's your name, dude?
This is not going to go well.
Oh, she looks terrified, guys. You better give her a hand. Give the hand for Alicia. So we haven't done this right. I'm Monkey. It's nice to meet you. I'm single. How's it going? Oh, now have we boyfriend? I gotta go get a nun anyway. So we've never met before. We've never had any conversation. You don't have to look that excited. She looks so excited and relieved to say that. Okay, Alicia, what I'm going to get you to do is really simple. I'm going to get you to face me and get your girl face and sort of, perfect. This is a 2x4.
Hey, be nice to the newbie.
It's okay, I think she signed the waiver.
What waiver?
The waiver?
Okay, so what I'm going to get you to do is simply square up your shoulders, put your foot forward, and give me a good, solid holding onto that. Yes. Scoot back a little bit. Good. Solid. And now we take the arrow. This is a classic sideshow trick. It's called the arrow break, but personally, I like to call it tracheotomy, the home game. It's pretty simple. We stick the arrow against the wood and solid. There we go. And then the soft part of the food sheath that we call my neck. You know, I could explain to you how I learned this, but that's a story for a whole other time. Needless to say, if anybody ever asks you, come on, why could one more Irish car bomb hurt? That's a loaded question. So ready? All right, so I don't know you're behind me unless you're going nuts, okay? A three? Everybody. Oh, here you go. Souvenir to take it home. Thank you. That was fun, yes?
Yeah.
Dangerous enough for you guys?
No.
Not enough potential for blood?
No.
You guys make me sick, and I absolutely love it. No, not tonight.
Come on, Monkey.
If you didn't guess, that is a ton of broken glass. Mostly broken wine bottles, but let's not talk about my issues. Now, the act of glass walking or walking on hot coals or mouse traps, as we were talking about before the show, has been around for a very long time. Because let's face it, they're...
People have been around forever!
Stealing my lines, one show at a time. Give him a hand. Thanks, Dad. Have another drink.
Dude, I was quiet.
Oh, see, now you guys didn't know you were gonna get a little boil-esque tonight. Get a little. One day you're gonna get me up for burlesque. I did say that on stage, didn't I? All right, okay, so this is glass. This is my bare feet. Notice it is not coated in anything. Very simple. Pretty simple, straightforward act. First, we really regret all the choices we made in our lives. Now, at times like these, I really wish when I was a child they asked me what I wanted to be when I grew up, I would say orthodontist. Okay. This is gonna suck. Hey Alicia, can I get a number between 1 to 5? 7. She always go above. This is your fault. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can do it, monkey.
Free, sir.
Food. 7. My name is Monkey Jax. I'm with the Circus Freaks, and I hope you guys have a ghoulish night.